for the underdog. Man, they treat me like the one to fuck. Ain't the favorite on your undercard, the loudest under God. So don't make me get the gun involved. Catch a charge and run the Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store, cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color card, little so broad. I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like double dog. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple cups. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and light.
I was brought up by them block balls. Them heat makers and them hot balls. The merry night.
All right, coming up next, a middleweight championship fight between George St. Pierre and Israel Adesanya.
Ready? Ready?
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship fight. This should be good. Adesanya gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe.
Oh, nice.
Uppercut there blocked by Adesanya. And he connects there.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Adesanya's overhand punch to the head. It doesn't get there. It was telegraphed and it was blocked.
Vicious kick to the body by St. Pierre.
Oh!
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out.
What a wild exchange.
It's a good combination.
Oh! The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on. Vicious combinations.
Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Look at him, Joe.
Hard jab. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Really missed with that right hand.
Oh, double jab there by Adesanya. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
That one hurt. Nice shot.
Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Israel Adesanya gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Oh! Huge right hand!